Not an easy one, but a half chance.
He's got enough.
Foul. John Higgins, 4. One.
This requires good cueing. Well, you can't question his cue power after that shot.
6. Seven.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
What a wonderful pot.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
9.
He's taking this on. What a pot, amazing.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
10.
And in it goes.
He's playing very well here.
15.
So, this pot into the right corner. Ah, that's a top shot.
Simply wonderful.
Nineteen.
He's looking at the pot into the left middle. Well, an excellent pot.
He's cueing extremely well here.
20.
Pace is critical here.
24.
He's playing for the right corner here. That's a beauty.
Great technique, superb cueing.
27. 28. Thirty-one. 32. 32. 39.
Nice position on the black.
40. 47. 48.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket.
55.
Just this red needed. No issues there.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
Frame conceded. Frame, John Higgins.
That's the frame in the bag.
Thank you, the fourth frame. John Higgins to break.
He'll be pleased with that. It looks safe.
He'll play this with plenty of power. That's not the best split.
One.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Six.
Tricky pot coming up.
Right out of the top drawer.
Superb cue control there. Ideal position.
Seven.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Down it goes.
Wonderful shot.
Ten.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. What a top pot that was.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
11.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. Fabulous effort. That's a great pot.
16. Twenty-five. Thirty-two.
He'll want this to drop into the center pocket.
Thirty-three.
Well, he lost control of the cue ball there. He'll be annoyed with that.
36. Alexander Ersenbacher, 36.
This won't be easy.
That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
One. Eight.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Excellent shot.
Great cueing there.
Nine.
Played it well.
16.
Challenging pot along the cushion here.
Seventeen.
He's playing the pot here. Careless.
24. Alexander Ersenbacher, 24.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
One.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
Alexander Ersenbacher, one.
He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion.
This red required.
Fabulous. Absolutely fabulous pot.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
One.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. Oh, wonderful shot.
Five. Six. Twelve.
A delicate touch required here.
13.
This will be a real test of his cueing. What striking. That is something else.
18. Nineteen.
19. Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
Great cueing there.
21.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. No problem there.
22. Twenty-six.
Just the colours to go.
Well positioned for the green.
28. Thirty-one. Thirty-five.
That's a foul, but it doesn't matter.
Foul. Alexander Ursenbacher, 35. John Higgins, 5. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ursenbacher.
Well played to take that frame.
And cue the fifth frame, Alexander Ursenbacher to break.